Since I am illiterate, I'm going to basically tell you or sum it up. I basically got my ears pierced. That's it, brevs. Okay?
Future Mia, if you see this, you're very brave, brev. My stomach does not feel good. Guess what? I got my ears pierced. Mm-hmm. It wasn't that bad. I definitely overreacted. So I'll show you better when we get, oh, I probably shouldn't pull my ear, but I'll show you better when we get somewhere. Anyways, I gotta show you the little haul. No, but it was not that bad. So the second piercing does hurt more than the first one. Ooh, oh, okay. The second piercing definitely hurts more than the first one. The first one was like a little sting, then the second one hurt a lot more. I don't know why, but it did. I know I did not make an outro, so that's why I'm making an outro now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Basically for this video, I didn't want to like edit too much because I want y'all to see the process of getting your ears pierced in case you guys want to. It doesn't hurt, just a second piercing hurt. And yeah, it was pretty fun actually, and I didn't show you guys closer, but oh yeah, here it is. Here it is. I don't have another earring in because it's been, I think, 3 weeks or 2 weeks, and I'm taking care of it still, so yeah. And I'm sorry that this video has ended of me in the bathroom. And also, I'm sorry for the like really bad audio. I'm trying to fix that. I don't know how to though. So yeah, that's, y'all are gonna have to deal with that for I don't know how long. And I'm trying to figure out how to make my video quality better because my camera quality is not bad and my computer quality is not bad, but when I post it, the quality is like grainy, and I don't know why. I'm trying to fix that right now. I'm trying to figure out why it's grainy. So if it's grainy for y'all, I think I can make an option where I can put it higher resolutions. So check your resolutions and hopefully it should get better. But I'm trying to figure out how to get it a better resolution before I post it. Or maybe it's just YouTube. I'm not sure. It's just really bad. Anyways, peace out, your mom. Go get your ears pierced if you want to. I don't know.